Sorry. Hello guys, this is your magician Sarvans. You are watching Magician Impossible Sarvans. So let's get started. Today I'm back with another magic which is called the treasure hunt card reveal. So let's begin the trick. Today I have one assistant with me who will help me in picking out cards. So Miss Loba, please say hi to the camera.
Hi.
I have a deck of cards which are totally different. You can see each card is unique. Okay. So now, I want you, Miss Lopa, to choose one card. It may be any card. It is a free choice. You can take any card. Please show it to the camera. Do you want to change your choice?
Yes.
Okay. Please put it back and take another card. Now is it fine?
Yes.
Please remember the card, show it to the camera. Is everything okay?
Yes.
So, everyone, please look. This is her card. Now I am going to place it somewhere in the deck. But for now, please hold it. Now, please you place it here. Okay, now she has placed the card. I am putting the entire deck over here. As you can see, her card is lost. I will cut the deck into three piles. Okay, so her card is mixed somewhere in the deck, but still I will give some refills to it. Is it fine?
No.
Should I give some more supports?
Yes.
Okay. Is it fine now?
Fine.
Okay. So now, we will try to find your card. Okay? So please, come closer. Look. Is this your card?
Yes.
Okay. The magic is not over yet. Please remember this card. Now, the magic starts. I have my phone with me. Now, I will open my camera. So give me a bit of time. Working. Okay, now this is the box of that deck. I will place it just below my camera, and to my surprise, you can see a treasure box. So I want you, Miss Lopa, to please touch the lock. As you can see, it's just beside the card of the treasure hunt.
Yes.
Okay. Thank you.